to escape. But you know what? I don't call it freaky, I call it funky, funky.
Is gonna take you back.
I didn't like this.
Now Eddie Cooper's gonna take you back
to the planet rock. I used to produce hip hop, count the rhythms with my hands on my school desktop. Till my teacher would make me stop, I'd wait for recess. Then I'd beatbox at a potluck contest. And then I slide across my kitchen floor, doing moonwalks. All I needed was my windbreaker and some new socks. Not to mention the extension for the adapter to attach a little radio that was my ghetto blast. I remember making my first songs, no soundboard, just messing with the tape deck, pressing record. And there were flaws in the tape and hisses, but now I'm an ugly duckling. Like this, we take the beat and the rap, and then delete it to track, and keep repeating it back till it's complete and intact, so that the people react out of their seat and they clap, from the petite to the fat, on every street on the map. So when my brother laughed and my dad said it was a fad, I went into my room with the pen and the pad, and I wrote a little rap about my fat cat. Now I'm the cat with the fat rap, and I did it like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, like that. Take you back. When I rap, put this cat in your vet, doing vocals through the headphones, live to cassette, no tech. I could get out of Dodge to Tahiti. When I wrote graffiti in the garage, I hide like camouflage in my cubicle, working my fingers to the cuticle to turn the ugly beautiful, and it was undisputable, but unknown. So we always had to fight to get the microphone and perform in the dorm backyard or gym. We rocked the coffee shop where they were crowded 10. Just plug the table in to any PA, Long Beach, CA, I'm the DJ. Since Lecoq's for Tifilato, but now it's Ugly Duckling and there's no one else to follow. Me and Andy C tag team in hand slap.
Yeah, I did it like this.
And I did it like that.